and welcome back to Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. I hope you're all doing well. Let's get into the mission. How are the Forest Masters preventing you from escaping? Oh, okay, I was going to press X then. What is the route I need to go? I can't remember the route I need to take on this. I remember. Piece of shit. Fuck you! Fucking hate these things, man. Oh my good god, fucking leave me alone. Get the fuck out of it. Great. Great! Oh my fucking Christ, give me one. Fuck off. Yeah. Why does everything have to hide? Fucking where are you running off to, you prick? I'm over here. Some help. And I need some help now. Yeah, I gotta admit, this style system is pretty difficult to get used to. Remembering the switch and everything. Like I say, I find jump cancelling pretty hard. I think I've just gone the wrong way. No, I haven't. There we go. Oh, there's no enemies in it. I'm right, this is the area. Yeah, this is the area. Okay. But that didn't work.
Side.
So remember, if you go too far forward on this bit and then they knock you back, it counts as you going backwards, but push you into a fucking ball. Well, we're not boss, but you know. They put you into a room to fight enemies. Wait a minute, it is this way, innit? Yep. Backwards. And we'll go into the right. Right again. I watched a pretty good film the other night. It was called Red Sky. It's like a vampire film, but they were on a plane. But if you're into horror films, I'd definitely recommend checking that out. It's on Netflix.
Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
There's a feeling as that sounds. I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Oh, we're jumping out of that. Sure.
say, I'm not very good with Dante. Coming in our cart, get away.
Suits you better.
I do too.
One down.
And I think the first Devil May Cry was actually going to start out as a Resident Evil. Fucking crazy. One thing I really hate about this fucking game, if you do a secret mission and you die in the secret mission, it counts as an actual level over. Oh, it's these fucking things. Okay. If you stay near the edges of the like the area, they can't fucking get you. It's when you start going into the middle and stuff. You son of a bitch. Go. Where can I go where these twats won't get me? Normally up there is a good arrow. Yeah, I had a feeling it'd be one of you fuckers. Come here then. Let me just break, would you? Jesus, I can't believe it didn't break. There's fucking enemies everywhere.
Sword.
Oh, fuck off. Not one of you things at all. Oh shit. Okay. Not the best of gameplay, but I'm trying to get it done. What the fuck? Oh, you destroy you. I fucking hate you little bastard things. I'm sorry about that. It took me so fucking long just to get past that bit. There's not a boss fight on this bit, is there? Because if there is, I'm fucked. Yep, there's a boss fight. No, there's not. Where is there? I don't think there is. No, there's not. You're telling me after all of that I still got an S for clearing it on time.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to end that episode here. But thanks for watching. If you're enjoying the series, drop me a comment down below. And hopefully I will catch you in the next episode. But thanks for watching. And take care of yourselves. And I'll see you next time. Bye.